Hallo, everyone. Stakes is hier. Once again, with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. Today it is a Friday once again. And if you can see, there is a new banner in the shop. So let's talk about it. Here is the banner of today, what we have. Prime Halloween Sora within 5 draws. Okay, so same as the old ways with the Prime medals. Every pull you do, you get the 6-star version, but the 5th pull is the guaranteed 7-star version. And with every pull, you get a free tier 6 medal that is 7-star with a random skill. And let me guess, those skills will be the same. Of course it is. Attack boost 6 max, defense boost 1, 2, 3 max, attack boost 5 max with gauge 1, attack boost 5 max with Lux Plus, and triple threat 2. There's also a chance when it comes with boosted, and this is the info about the medal itself. I will talk about the 7-star version only. Prime Halloween Sora 7 stars. Magic Upright tier 5. Deals 11 hits that ignores targets extributions. Yeah. One turn raises upright by 3 and special attack bonus goes up by 120%. All target, the cost is 4 and the max multiplier is actually a 37.07 thanks to Kingdom Hearts Union Tracker. Thank you again. But Die Hard fans from the Kingdom Hearts series are thinking, this medal is really familiar to another medal that came out last week in JP. Well, that's because one easy thing, let me look it up. Because it is literally the same medal as in JP, only that it is called Jack and Zero. I will show you that as well. They are literally the same. The only difference is that just the picture of it on the medal is, instead of Jack and Zero here in NA and EU, it's Sora now instead of what they have in JP. Reason why they do that? Well, it's because of Disney and stuff, or copyright, something like that, because in JP they are allowed to show off in media Jack and Zero in games and etc etc, but here in America and in Europe, because we are have the same problem as well, they are not allowed because of some reason, because of contracts and all. Same reason why we don't have any Tarzan even mentioned in the Kingdom Hearts series after Kingdom Hearts 1, because contract was expired there after Kingdom Hearts 1 from Tarzan, and then they were not allowed to show it ever again. Something like that. It's real complicated to explain why we have no Sora, but that's not a big deal. It's just very sad for some people that really like Jack medals or just want more Halloween versions in Halloween. But that's the main reason. As for the main medal itself, I say not really. The only good trade-off for this medal is the 120% guild bonus. But even then, I have there no point in it, because for me it's only a 20% guild bonus, because I use HD Ava EX Plus. Or EX Plus Ava, you know how it goes. She has 100%, so it is a 20% difference. And that 20% difference, I can't miss that. Sure, in the end game, maybe it will help me, but for that, nah, I don't know, I don't need it. The main reason why do you want to pull is because it's the 7-star tier 6, and that's about it with a random skill, because you can use that on the subslot, and subslots are getting stronger and stronger as the days go on, believe me. Different note, because it's not the only way you get this medal. There is also an avatar board now in the game for 8000 jewels. So with this detail, a special 7-star Prime Halloween Sora medal board. Well, for 8,000 jewels, remember that, for 8,000 jewels, you get the following things. Yeah, say medals. The 7-star medal, the 6-star medals, 3 times. Attack push 6 max, 3 chips, 3 deals, 2 magic mirrors, 2 set stands, and 5 hooey dooey dooies. Is this even a good thing? In some ways, I say this has potential. I love the idea if you don't want to spend 1500 jewels on one simple medal, you can buy this one for 8000 and you get a 7-star version and 3 trades, so the trade list is full. What I'm sad about this is not a real good medal in the end. Sure, maybe later on in the game when those 4 days are over and we have a new banner, we get something like Prime tier 6 medals, or yeah, Prime tier 6 medals, I say that, and they do this again, then I'm fine with it. As for this medal, it stands, no, not really, this is kind of a waste in my opinion. Sure, if you are a big Halloween fan, you can go for it, because I think this is the only way we get for Halloween this year. Because of copyrights and contracts and lawsuits, I don't know. As for the rest of it, well, I'm pretty sad because I did pull 2 times in my own for this banner, if people want to know. Still didn't get Sephiroth, no Supernova Sephiroth in the end, and I'm kind of regretted because it was my mistake, because I was thinking it was a 10 pull mercy, but it was not. My bad. Different note, let's do 1 free PvP ticket in bronze one, those are not important. Okay, so that's actually everything that there is today. Because tomorrow I will be back, because it's the 13 again, and then we have an organization's banner to talk about. So, with that said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all love this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe it. And then I will see you again all tomorrow when the new banner comes out. Bye-bye.